standing in the rubble of an old farmhouse outside Birmingham. When some on the scene reporter stuck a camera in the face of that old man. He said, "Tell the folks, please, mister, what are you gonna do now that this twister has taken all that's dear to you?" The old man just smiles. "Boy, let me tell you something. This ain't nothing." He said, "I lost my daddy when I was 8 years old. That cave in at the Kincaid mine left a big old hole. And I lost my baby brother, my best friend in my left hand, in a no-win situation in a place called Vietnam. And last year I watched my loving wife a 50 years west wind die, and I held her hand till her heart of gold stopped on there. So this ain't nothing." He said, "I learned at an early age there's things that matter and there's things that don't. So if you're waiting here for me to cry, I hate to disappoint you, boy, but I won't." Then he reached down in the rubble and picked up a photograph, wiped the dirt off of it with the hand that he still had. He put it to his lips and he said, "Man, she was something. This ain't nothing." He said, "I lost my daddy when I was 8 years old. That cave in at the Kincaid mine left a big old hole. And I lost my baby brother, my best friend in my left hand, in a no-win situation in a place called Vietnam. And last year my loving wife a 50 years west wind died. We were holding hands when her heart of gold stopped pumping. So this ain't nothing." He said, "This ain't nothing. Time won't erase. And this ain't nothing money can replace." You sit and watch your loving wife of 50 years fighting for life. Then you hold her hand till her heart of gold stops pumping. Yeah, boy, that's something. So this ain't nothing.